this huge poppy flower over here, and it appears to be pushing out all this high technology data. What's going on here?
I think it, you know, I to give a little bit of a background about, you know, myself also, to make it clear. I was a student of botany before I went to study art. So I had always this fascination with plants which have medicinal value, plants which have mind-altering effects, things like that. So this is a kind of my way of, you know, kind of referring to that particular aspect of our relationship with the biosphere, so to speak. So I used a poppy flower, which is one of the oldest, historically most recorded psychotropic, you know, plant.
Yes.
So I have woven around, you know, how this, we need to kind of not forget that aspect of our relationship to the biosphere, because we are part of it.
So your large poppy flower, which appears to be pushing out all this high-tech data around it, is a statement on nature, the environment. It must prevail over industrial progress.
Exactly, exactly.
Well, the world seems to have woken up to protecting the environment. You have the Paris Agreement, which most countries are signing up to, which will control global warming and the environment from 2020 onwards. India has just ratified it as well. How encouraged you feel about that?
Certainly, I think it's a wonderful start. I mean, we have begun to be aware of, you know, the necessity to do that. So I think a long way to go, but what was said and done.
You know, what's interesting about your paintings, Baiju, is that they look complex, but they're only reflecting the complexities of the world.
I think we live in a very complex world, which is getting more and more complex. So in a way, it's a kind of acknowledging the fact that we have to deal with this complex phenomenon. You know, so most of my works are extremely complex because of that.
How do you get your ideas, and how do they then become canvases?
I think I have a kind of a very different approach. It's almost...
we can see that.
It's almost like a thesis or research paper condensed into a painting. So a lot of reading up and research goes into it.